See. inside of them, they know that it means that they're loved. And even brings relief. Sometimes my son will ask me if he can do something now that he's branching out and meeting new friends. And it's something unwise. And when I tell him no, it's almost like he's relieved. Perhaps even his friends are pressuring him and he wants me to say no, I don't know, but it's important that we don't behave like our kids' friends. We are there to set an example and to draw the line until they're old enough to figure it out themselves. Righteous one eats to the satisfying of his soul, but the belly of the wicked goes hungry. You know, I was thinking about something today and I feel like God put it on my heart. Because it came out of nowhere. You know when that happens? When you just get this idea that you know is not from you. I was thinking about how some people get to experience amazing things like traveling. Often, and how oftentimes I wish I could travel more and experience more things, and I think how they must be so happy, but I felt like God was putting it on my heart that people that don't believe in Him don't experience full happiness in things here on the earth. There's an emptiness inside, and even if they don't realize it or don't address it, they don't get to fully enjoy the blessings in life. But Christians, people that put God before everything else and prioritize their life accordingly, I feel like He was impressing on me that they experience blessings fully when God gives them a trip or gives them a blessing. They experience it with more joy. And that makes sense to me because I believe that people who aren't saved deep down have a knowing that something is off or something is wrong. So anyway, just wanted to share that with you. Is their riches, but the folly of fools crowns them with folly. of Yahweh is a fountain of life, turning people from the snares of death. Let's see if we can draw a fountain. Good luck with that one. We'll see.
Slow to anger has great understanding, but he
if you like.